मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टडी हाउ टू इंटीजर्स एज ए एडिशन मोड टू सॉल्व एंड हाउ टू इंटीजर्स सब्ट्रैक्ट एज ए इंटीजर मोड. बिफोर वी स्टडी टुडे, first of all we remembering the before days teaching, you all of knowing about whole numbers, positive integers, negative integers, absolute value or some given question. If any type of comment or any type of problem create before the given question, you consult the channel and write your problem to that of the channel. First of all, today I am teaching you addition of integers. Here is addition of integers. If we have to take any numbers, both two numbers, both are the same sign, 15 plus 3, then the addition result will be 18. Here is both the number is the same sign, both are the positive integers. Whenever we want to so like this number and other swimming mood is plus 15 and plus 3, that the same answer will be 18. But if the sign are different, both the sign are different, like minus 15 plus minus 3, then the result will be minus 18. Here is seen clearly, if the both numbers are the same sign in addition mood, then the addition will be always both the numbers. It means 15 plus 3, 18. And here, if both the signs are same in negative integers, minus 15, minus 3, then the result will be 18. Here is only difference of the 18 above and below 18. Only difference is the sign. Here is plus and here is minus sign. So in this way, in both these ways, the addition is 18. But here is another thing is thinkable. Here is the one thing is thinkable. If here is a plus 15 and we wants to addition and here is the sign minus 3, then the result will be not 18. Here is the result like this, 15 minus 3, it means plus minus minus, then here is plus 12 or 12. Both the numbers are same, plus 12 or 12. And if other condition like minus 15 plus 3, then here first of all we think about which number is bigger. It means not keep the mind the sign, only the number. Here 15 and here 3, then one number is minus, then it will be surely here is subtraction is here always going on. 15 minus 3, 12. But not is plus mood, because minus 15 is without sign 15, 3, if you compare 15 to 3, 15 are greater than 5, 3, then 15 minus 3, 12, but here is minus 15 is a big number, then here we show the minus sign 12. So, first of all, if this type of question are any place are to solve, then this type of condition is always keep your mind. If you not keeping the mind clearly, then your result will be surely wrong. So, if you want to clearly solving this type of question, then this condition is always keeping your mind. And if you want to subtraction of integers, then take this same number here, 15 minus 3. It means 15 minus 3, 12. 12. If minus plus 15 minus plus 3, then it will be same. 15 minus 3 plus 12. Both are same. But here, if minus 15 subtract minus 3, then here minus minus plus, it means minus 15 plus 3, it means here 15 minus 3, 12, and the sign is minus 15 number is bigger than here is the sign of minus 12. According to this condition, you always keep your mind with this type of solution. Here, another example is plus 17, plus 18, then here plus minus minus, then plus 17 and minus 18, it will be the answer will be 18 minus 17, 18 minus 17 equal to minus 1. So here something are keeping your mind, the sign is minus sign into minus sign, plus sign, plus sign into plus sign, plus sign, minus sign into plus sign, minus sign, minus sign, plus sign into minus sign, minus sign. All the sign in productive case like this, and all the sign productive case, and addition case in the addition case, plus 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 minus plus equal to not
secured. It is depending on the numbers.
It is depending on the numbers. Which number is
greater? The sign will be according to. And here also plus minus.
Here is also the same thing. The depending number according to.
But here minus. Then here is minus sign.
This type of thought always keep in your mind. Like this. Here is all the type of things shows here. Plus 15, here. And minus 15, like here. Plus 15, minus 15, like here.